Right, so ready to go. Random Nemi rooms, random hunter rooms. The works. So then, first playthrough of Ari Duke's new RE3 Rando. Let us go. Da da. We've got that filtering up. I've picked the kinky police gear. I think I'm a little information bar.
Any closer.
So it's got the randomized dialogue that you can switch off if you want to. But for the first playthrough, we'll have it on.
You barely made it. How do you feel? If you can trust me, join us. Think about it. What happened?
Accept death with dignity or die with regret.
Are you accusing me of taking it out on them? You don't seem to understand something.
Some people like the random dialogue, some don't, but you know, I can always turn it off. So this one has gunpowders, unlike the Pyramid K version. Three different settings. The hardest one is just the pistol. Second one is the normal with random nemes, and the first is all weapons, all items, no random nemes. I've chosen the second one, which means we get random nemes. Right. I have tested this one, and I do know that I do know that further down the line there's two weapons on this particular seed. First aid box, so you don't get those on the Pyramid K Rando unless you take down enemies. I got this far just to test the rando. Schwarzenegger in Commando. In fact, I'm gonna go and take some of this back. I got pretty good on the Pyramid K Rando with getting all the items for the tram nice and early. Don't know how the randomizations will tend to work out on this new one, so it's kind of a take it as it comes sort of setup. But hell, it's a first playthrough, so we'll see what ups and downs it offers. Okay, so maps are randomized items on here, it seems. Which is fair enough. I think I like the idea of having gunpowders, because you get to still get the choice of ammo making. He's going to be thanks. What I wanted. That's not an item, is it?
We're not here, here to rescue civilians.
That's great. Except I have no intention of contributing to your retirement fund.
If you can hear this transmission, respond immediately.
My name's Carlos. Of Umbrella's biohazard countermeasure force.
Sorry, but there's no escape from this.
Oh, this looks bad.
Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
We're moving to the clock tower area, which is the designated landing zone for the extraction chopper.
Once we get there and give the signal, the chopper will fly in and pull us out. What was in that thing that I didn't pick up? Grenade rounds. Well, I think I have to get used to that. Photos in this and not items. Oh, okay. Okay. Nice headshot. The Pyramid K one where you get little piddly bits of assault rifle ammo, but sometimes you just think, come on man, just give me a sizable amount of ammo for my freaking SMG, will you? See what you got then. Nice, I'll need that. Apparently I've got 9 hunter rooms, like it tells you tyrant rooms in is RE1 Rando. It's like irons to me. Seems alright to me. Damn it. Da-da-da, da-da-da. Power cable, the first of the key items. Right then. You away, you away, you away. With a battery. Both of them can go away for now. I'll need that. Suppose I better check this. Plenty of dogs. There we are. I didn't even check the evidence room properly yet, did I? No shotgun yet. Needed to be combined with the hose. I see who's up here. Dogs again. Just checking we got everything out of here. Something more like that's the thing. I could make some ammo. Should be. Dart the dog. I'm assuming the lockpick will always be the lockpick on this. Yeah. It kind of makes sense not to randomize it in a way, because you have to get the item anyway to trigger the scene to enable you to leave the police station, so. Might as well not have it randomized, simple as that. We didn't get that, nothing else is there? Yeah, normally it's just the Da-na. Sorry, I had some more of these. One up for that. Where are you? Are there HG bullets? There you are. I'll have that as well. So it sticks to that normal sort of start bit for that. Just the two items here. But yeah, I do like the oh, fuck it, I should go this way. No, I'll put the thing out first. Should have loaded them up. I was going to change my rocket launcher for the yeah, it's first playthrough, so let's save it, see what happens. Hopefully I won't have to pick up the Hopefully I won't have to pick up the item that triggers the zombies. Oh, okay. Let's just drop them off. I've just saved it, so I'm not going to be too. Be brave, fuck it. Just see what they are, and I can determine at least if it's worth going back for them. Acid rounds 3, and so all in all, probably not worth going back for. Alright, I'm gonna avoid that. long as I know there's nothing important. Which of course now I know there isn't.
How did a girl like you manage to survive?
Sounds quite sinister.
Civilians.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
Two fat bloody Darius. Reveal.
Not now, I'm busy.
Aquacure. No idea if I'm going to pick this up or not. So there's no. Right, no. Fantastic. So they are randomized, so it is like the other one where you can avoid attacking the hordes of randomized enemies. Okay, so. Nothing left to do but go forward. Always good to be able to put behind you a certain part. Nice. That's two of my hunter rooms, seven more. Nice. And of course I don't know how. I don't know how the bit goes where the where you first see those the first shells I've got the bit where you first see the things, the insect things. Da-na-na. No, on the pyramid care rando one, there's no enemies there first time, but they spawn when you next go in there. think we need to change this for something. What though is the question? I haven't really got another thing I could do with a shotgun, really. Yeah, this sucks. I'm gonna use that. I'm half tempted to take my rocket launcher, you know. Just in case. Okay, so these aren't normal. Nice key item. Oh, what a shot. So far, I prefer this randomizer to the. I like the Pyramid K one, don't get me wrong. This one's got less faffing about collecting one and two bits of ammo and stuff like that, and it's just. It just makes it a little bit more refined, if you know what I mean. I think we need a bit of a leg it strategy. Let's just reset the room. And I'm just gonna run. Leg it! Love it. A G launcher would be alright. Nice. Ooh, right, let me just. Okay, that's not bad. I agree. Alright, let's just see who was in here. Yeah, if we take that, we can just go some more of them. And we've got room to pick up the rest of these now. Might come in handy. Mm-hmm. Nice. Brutal is the word. Mind you, that's some good progress. At least. Save it. Never mind. Oh, nice. This isn't an item on this one. Brad.
Okay, I'm gonna scrounge up some equipment.
Good for you, pal. Are these randomized? I didn't think they would be. But that's alright. If I can find this grenade launcher, ooh, Magnum, nice. If I can find this G launcher, I'll be in for a field day. How many bullets are in it? Ah, oh, that's alright, because I can reload it. Yep, plenty of freeze rounds. 15 freeze rounds. Get the grenade launcher, we'll be in business. Perfect, that gives me a full 6 clip. And what I need here to get rid of Nemi is both these gems. Blep, 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 blep. Bye. Yeah. Mix that with a nice ready my box. I've got a full heal. Not a moment too soon. That's better. 75. There should be a picture. Da-da. Damn, that really sucks. I mean, really sucks. Do you know something? A waste? Maybe. I can't be asked to go all the way back and all the way back up here again. Okay, then. Hang on, just make sure there's nothing. It's just a file. There's not an item on this one. There's a file as well. Alright then. So far, so good. Damn it. Damn it. Not many. Hang on. I don't need to take any more out, do I? Da-na-na. Right, let's replace that with that again. Because now we can try and keep those together for ease of inventory. Right, we don't need that. Take that with me, take I should probably go back and use that actually on second thoughts. Totally forgot about that totally forgot about the crank. There's a dog after me. I suppose I better check it, because I agree. Yo! Is it possible he's... No. I was going to say, is it possible these could all be... Oh well, not worth it. Not. Well, at least we know. I'm going to take a chance and I'm going to have that and that. I know I'll get rid of the rusty crank and the wrench when I use them. See, I knew these would be in here. I'm just saying, I don't think I'll need that many saves anyway.
Hey, are you okay?
Hmm.
I'm not sure how we're gonna get out of this town. No, it's been waiting for you. I'm sorry, Jill, but I've gotta go take care of a few things. Oh, and bad news. Nikolai is still alive.
I think that's supposed to be Nikolai. Nice. Now I better do what this is. That's more valuable than some ink ribbons, I'm afraid. Bread. I've got to dump these things off. think it's been quite a comprehensive play thus far. Don't know how big a part that'll play. There's a dog in the fire.
Get out of the cable car now.
Why? Decimated face, Brad.
What did you do?
Follow me.
What is he after?
We're not really involved with the company.
Sent by Umbrella?
Hey, don't die on me.
Dario. Murphy.
If you can trust me, then help us. Think about it. We have to split up and find a way out of here.
I have no intention of helping you.
In a manner of speaking, you are. Our employers wanted a detailed analysis of the zombie beings that were created through infection.
Destination. It doesn't matter. No, I don't think so.
Okay, space arena. Oh, fantastic. Right. Mine throw. I ain't got a shotgun, have I? Ordinarily, I would just go straight away. But I need to find out what is behind that statue. No. Stop sucking my brains. Hmm. Okay. Not so good. Not so good. Well, let's grab the future compass and then we can oh, is that going to be bloody fish hunters there again now? Da-na. I'm just noting that I haven't found a shotgun yet. It's a bit weird. I've actually got any empty rounds left. Or... sorry, future compass, donde esta? Yeah, that'll be the case. Nice. I'll take it. Okay, so there was nothing crucial there. But I had to check it out. First playthrough and all that. So where the shotgun is, I've got no idea. Never mind.
Speaking, you are. I'm one of the supervisors. That's all you need to know.
But he was still conscious, wasn't he? I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Jill! Body on there, it's funny. All right, that's enough.
They're going to launch a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks.
I'm here. What's up?
Here. Maybe this can help. No. I'm sorry. I guess this is it then. But I don't want to die in a place like this.
Positive. I heard it straight from a supervisor.
The city's about to become ground zero. Hurry up! And don't forget to take that device with you.
Although I'm sure I'll miss you, it's time to say goodbye.
It's looking good.
No, we're the only ones left. There's no rest for the wicked.
Mihail.
Do you really think the master would tell his dogs why they have to retrieve the stick he just threw?
Jill wobbled first and waited 3 seconds, and he wobbled. I always wondered why the balls weren't randomized on another one. It's a cool thing to do, really.
Team, right? I just ran into your teammate, Carlos.
Jill, where are you?
They're coming.
I woke up to the sound of falling rain.
The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of
your death. Of your death.
You're safe now. Hey, calm down.
I randomize that too. I'm definitely need those. Keeping that on me. I think there is. Glad that's randomized. See who's out here. Grows like normal. Ah, there's the elusive shotgun. Nice. Perhaps it was there the whole time. Okay, so that answers that question. Just for now. Well, I'll pick up the rest of this stuff. Yo, bugger off! Trying to pick something up. Gotta be a rude bastard. We can do for that. After buggering me about. pick it up, but it triggers that anyway, so never mind. Burger zombies. I'm glad they can be randomized, because there's always group nemies on them. On the pyramid gear under. Okay. A lot of the time these are randomized, but obviously not on this occasion. Strange, on Pyramid K's rando, certain things are always in the same place, and on this rando, different things are always in the same place. So the Chronos chain and the balls, three obsidian amber crystal balls, are all in the same place on the Pyramid Caves, but on this one they're not. Okay. Is this randomized as well? That's up. A key designed to adore a god of time. The other saves. Ba, 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 ba. Things on the roof. Let me load up my speedrun stuff. I do think this is a better done rando than the other one. Not that the other one's bad. I slightly prefer this one. Of course, these will all be randomized items. Okay. so you don't even have to do that puzzle really. Five o'clock, crystal, obsidian, amber. Comes in afterwards, doesn't she? Carlos, sorry, comes in afterwards. Take behind your face, pal.
Of their own.
Of their own.
To death in here. They'd be eaten by one of those undead monsters. Now leave me alone.
Long neck lady.
Are you crazy? You could have barbecued both of us.
There's no reason for any of us to take responsibility for this mess.
Jill, put this on.
Wait.
So that's it then, huh? You're giving up? Okay, we've got to get out of here.
Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Okay then, we are going to use this opportunity to save. And see what the Carlos section has in store. Mr. Mr. Brown Graham, what you got for me? Froggy hunters. Ah, okay, fair enough. Yeah, because on the Pyramid Gate one you find shells, but you obviously haven't got a gun to use them with, so I guess a bit like, what the hell. Okay. That helps things a little bit, I suppose. Randomize that.
Just below the
edge. However, okay. But of course, it'll be like before, you'll have to. I need to stop looking at those because it's never anything but the map. They are not items on this particular randomizer. Your reward and your freedom.
Carlos?
What? It won't open.
I'll check over there.
Hey, you just called your name.
Well. That's a point. There's no guarantee I'll even have that here, is there? Of course I just have to, hang on a minute. Bebe. Sorry, I'm just gonna dump some then. Just that, I suppose.
Thank you.
Ah, reloading tool for Carlos, eh? Right, so it's up and to the right. However, I need to check the other room. There is. Up and to the right. 531. But because I haven't the item from the upstairs, it won't do the hospital death bit. Oh my God. So I'm after. See what it gives me, if anything. Disappointing. Use a bathroom. We'll get to the park office and then I'll go. And we'll see what the park has in store and whether we get the rear gate key nice and early again. Or can get it nice and early. This tends to be the case. How have you randomised this then, Harry Duke? Right, so the park key is always the park key, and that's not an item on this. Right, before I let us see what this has in store for me. He wants to come to bat with me like a pet dog. See what we What rear gate key, how dare you? Okay. There you are, you bugger. I bet you pound to a penny. I bet you that it keeps the rear gate key in the standard place. It doesn't get randomized. Calling it. I hope not, because I was like my ability to just go through and go straight to the rear gate. Fun. Ooh, it's gonna make me do it, isn't it? Love it. Let's avoid a wormy battle. Where? keep the rain as well. I like that. I'm glad you could still get the rear gate key randomised. That's really good. Even if you always have to go to the hidden communications bit at the back to the fireplace first. But that sheer unadulterated joy you feel when you can just skip straight to the factory.
This way. Carlos.
Dead Dario.
I couldn't let him go. What have I done?
I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
No. I am not going to give up.
Sometimes it's easy to forget
one's loyalties.
Just like that.
Damn it! Little bugger. Come out of the friggin' blue. Another facility key. Oh, that's the one with the changed end. Okay, well, that sucks. Not where I fucking started. Oh my god! No! Quick, creature! Oh! Dead up on the fucking thing! You stupid, stupid girl! Oh my god. What an absolute fucktard fest. I can go away for a start. Let's see what's down here then. That's a nice thing to find there. After that garbage I went through. High, low. Left one, left two, right two. One, left, two, right, two. I'm going to do something, but first I'm going to I basically want to try and get past button on the goddamn ledge. You should want to climb up it. For God's sake, sort yourself out, woman. I was there. I was up the bloody ledge. Don't throw me over there! Oh, for crying out loud! Right, I'm going to have to. I can't keep going through those guys. I'm going to have to. Make another save here. How many heals have I got left? Is the question. One, two. Should be okay. I'm going to deliberately save it in here before we go on. But not save over it just in case. Who's it gonna be? It was Nikolai. Tyrell. How did you not walk into the acid? Friggin' hell. Sometimes the acid waits for a long time before it comes out. It's really hard to gauge. I agree. Let's see what these are. Are these untouched? Must be. 6-6. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool. They're untouched because. Means if you're willing to pick them up, you've got a rocket launcher. Oh yeah, pick them both up, combine them with the grenade rounds, top up my
But can't you see those monsters are also the victims of Umbrella?
Rescuing you is becoming a full-time job.
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out.
Carlos. The choppers. Carlos? Hey, is someone wounded back there?
Yeah, you're right, Jill.
Ah!
This isn't over yet.
See what we got here. Don't need that.
Warning. Missile attack.
Oh, yeah. Oh, whatever.
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill.
Already.
Cool down.
Not even started.
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived.
Oh, nice for you.
I need to ask you something.
Thank you.
need to ask you something.
They're planning on launching a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks. Listen, if you want answers about Umbrella, you're asking the wrong guy.
Damn it, man. How'd you miss? I'll freeze him, you lower. Still frozen.
I'm fine. That hero stuff is harder than it looks.
Wonder what giving him stars will randomize the voice as. Which she said. Decimated face Brad again. We're full of it. Enjoy that. I do prefer it to the other one. Well done, Harry Duke. I thought it randomised the end bit as well. Da 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 da. Yeah, so that was pretty cool. That was RE Duke's randomizer for RE3. You can download it from moddb.com if you wish to play. You will need Sourcenext RE3 to play it. As before, I can no longer show you where to get that from because it's against rules of YouTube, etc. So you'll have to figure that one out yourself. Even though I've said a million times it's the downloader's responsibility to make sure they're legally allowed to do it, yada yada yada, but no. YouTube welfare policy states you cannot show somebody where to download something. Unless it is generally known as freeware. Not bad that, under 2 hours for my first ever playthrough of the new one. Not knowing the little nuances that it has as opposed to the Pyramid K one. Cool. So that was RE Duke's RE3 randomizer, available from moddb.com.